I gave everything. I came to America. I left my family. I left my food that I'm familiar with, the language, the people I love, in search of an education. And I followed the advice of my mother, always walk hand in hand and side by side with great people. I followed that advice, and somehow it really worked for me. Let me quote for you Peter Drucker, one of the people I've liked a lot. He just passed away, as you know. I have this sheet. This is my actual notes. I keep it in my file. I carry it with me everywhere. Every time I lead a meeting or consult with a client, I tell them, hey, we're wasting a lot of time. Just follow Drucker's questions. Drucker asks five simple questions. He says, number one, what is our business? What is it? What is our business? What business are we in? Don't try to be all things to all people. What is our business? Second question, he says, who is our customer? Who is the customer? Third question, he says, what does the customer value? Quit telling them what you think is important and start asking the question, what do they think is important? What does the customer value? Number four, what have been our results? Oh my. I made a statement the other day that hurt someone's feelings. I said, an empty bank account is a reflection on a journey or a series of thoughts that don't work. Now, there are exceptions to that rule. Some people face some calamities in life that cause that. But generally speaking, like it or not, what you choose is what you get. So an empty checking account implies that what you're doing is not working. So someone who says, well, when I get enough money, I will do these things. That's foolish thinking. Because how are you going to get more money unless you know what you're doing? You know what I found about money? It's so easy to make. I can make $1 million today a whole lot easier than I was able to make $100 15 or 20 or 30 years ago. Why? Because money begets money. Success begets success. Great beliefs beget great beliefs. Hanging around the right people open up more doors. What is money anyway? What's $1 million? What's $100? It's just zeros. But it's just the perspective. So today they reported that Hillary Clinton, this is not a political comment, Hillary Clinton, Bill Clinton had like $89 million they made since they came out of the White House. More power to them. It reported that Bill Clinton made $15 million in a single account, that is consulting account. Hey, if you can make $15 million in a single account, go for it. Big deal. So the same people may have hired another consultant and paid him only $15,000.